कल से मेरे पास बहुत पत्रकारों के फोन आ रहे हैं। जो घटना हुई है कल सीएम हाउस अरविंद केजरीवाल के घर में स्वाति के साथ है, जो मारपीट हुई है स्वाति मालीवाल के साथ। तो पहली बात तो मैं बता दूं भाई, मेरा उनके साथ तलाक हो चुका है करीब 4 साल से, हमारा कोई संपर्क है नहीं। दूसरी बात जो मैं बताऊं आपको, जो स्वाति के साथ ये घटना हुई है, ये पूरी साजिशन घटना हुई है, पूरी साजिश के तहत घटना हुई है। और उसको अब डराया धमकाया जा रहा है और उसके साथ कुछ भी हो सकता है, ये भी मैं जानकारी के लिए आपको बता देता हूँ। स्वाति को बोलना चाहिए, बताना चाहिए, ये कुछ राज्यसभा वगैरह कुछ नहीं है, बहुत बड़ी साजिश है और इसकी जान को भी खतरा है। मैं बता रहा हूँ कि उसको बोलना पड़ेगा और जो भी बोलेगा उसका जवाब मैं दूंगा। अरे मिस्टर संजय सिंह, ये एक्टिंग मत तार है, तने सारी बात बे रहा है और मैंने भी सारी बात बे रहा है।
So that's the big update that we have received coming in straight from Aam Aadmi Party's MP Swati Maliwal's husband Naveen Jain. He's the ex-husband of Rajya Sabha MP, and he has in fact now alleged that there is a threat to her life and that they have been separated 4 years ago. But still, anything could happen to her. His remarks, in fact, come not so long ago after Aam Aadmi Party in fact admitted that yes, there is an assault that has happened against her by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's personal secretary. His name is Bibhav Kumar. A probe is currently underway to nab him as well as to talk to him about what exactly transpired there and the allegations that have been leveled by Swati Maliwal as well. And this breakthrough coming in at this point of time is extremely crucial, as the ex-husband of Rajya Sabha MP Swati Maliwal himself has said that there is a threat to her life and that anything could happen to her. Remember, Swati Maliwal alleged on Monday that she was assaulted at the residence of Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal by his PA in civil lines. We have CNN News 18's Anshul Singh joining us live on the broadcast to bring us all the updates. He has been tracking this story very closely for us. Anshul, a very good morning to you. First up, tell us if there is any latest word coming in from Swati Maliwal herself after Aam Aadmi Party admitted that yes, there is an assault that happened against her by Bibhav Kumar. Also, all the quick updates that we had regarding the probe against Bibhav Kumar as well.
So yes, Swati Maliwal has still not contacted the police or not has made a public statement in this entire matter as of now. Now remember, Sanjay Singh yesterday made the first admission from the side of the Aam Aadmi Party, which was absolutely silent for more than 36 hours. Now in that statement, Sanjay Singh clearly stated that there was a fight that broke out inside the residence, in fact in the drawing room of the Delhi Chief Minister, between the former PA of the Delhi Chief Minister, that is Vibhav, and Swati Maliwal, who is a Rajya Sabha MP. And post that, this PCR call was made. Now Swati Maliwal had come to the police station, that is the civil line police station, and had told the police that she will give a complaint at a later stage, but she still hasn't filed a complaint in this entire matter, and that is what the Delhi police is waiting for at this point in time. Now if you talk about the probe against Vibhav Kumar specifically in this case, until and unless a complaint is given by Swati Maliwal, there is very little that the Delhi police can do at this point in time. But however, since another Rajya Sabha MP, that is Sanjay Singh, has made it official that that violence had broken out inside the residence of the Delhi Chief Minister, a fight had broken out inside the residence of the Chief Minister. Now, somewhere or the other, the Delhi police can actually take suo motu cognizance, but that is definitely up to the prerogative of the Delhi police, because the Delhi police is also making sure that a wrong message is not given out, because they are still waiting for the victim, that is Swati Maliwal, in this entire matter to come out and file a complaint. Because remember, if at all a complaint is filed in this entire matter, then troubles will mount for Vibhav, as he will be arrested immediately, because the sections that will be imposed will be section 354, that is assault on a woman.
Right, Anshul, thank you so much for walking us through all those crucial updates in this same story. We'll keep coming back to you for more updates on that. Right now, time to slip into a very short commercial break here on CNN News 18. Stay with us, we'll come right back.